The North Dakota Broadcasters Association held its annual luncheon today.
That's where broadcasters from around the state gathered to exchange ideas touching on a variety of topics. This year that happened at Gateway to Science in Bismarck. The Pioneer Award was given out to a broadcaster at the luncheon, and that's something that happens every year.